Hi, my lovely viewers, welcome again to the Luck Mama's Kitchen. Today I want us to make burger. I have already done my preparation. What I need to make burger, I've already deep fried my chicken here. This is deep fried chicken. I've already cut my vegetable. This is spinach. I need cheese. This is sliced cheese. You see it? This is sliced cheese. I have my round buns. This round buns for burger. This round buns bread for burger. And I also need mayonnaise. Okay. So let's do first. It is something of less than 10 minutes. You can take this for breakfast. You can also is a light meal. You can take it for dinner for ease digestion. So if you have not subscribed, subscribe to the channel. There is more. This is a gospel channel, but it has some kitchen tips. The playlist where you can get the kitchen tips is the Lucky Mom's Kitchen. That is the name of the playlist. You can see how to make pizza. You can see how how to make samosa, soft chapati, Italian pasta. You can check all of them. So for now, let's do this first. We are getting hungry. Okay, first I need to cut this. This is bun. This bun bread is round. So I want to cut it into two, half. Okay, it is already cut from the shop. So I just want to make it complete, okay? So I just cut them like this. You see? So what I need, I'll just come with my mayonnaise. This is my mayonnaise. Just take mayonnaise, a generous amount of it. I want to spread on the top surface of these buns, these bigger buns. Okay. Right, so I've already spread them, you can see. So what I need to do, I told you I already have my chicken ready. So what I'll do, I'll just first put this this chicken. Mm-hmm. I just put two in one burger, a pair in a burger. So I'll just take this my spinach first. Put on top of the surface where I have spread spread my mayonnaise. Yes. Okay. So what I'll do, I'll just put my chicken here, and on top I just add a little, because this chicken of mine is thin. That is why I decided to use two. Yes, so I decided to use two. Before I cover, you see I've already put my two, this is my two, a pair of chicken on the surface of the burger where I had spread mayonnaise. So I'll just come with this slice. This is my cheese slice. I want to open it. So I'll just put it on top. I just put it on top. You see, just like this. You see, this is my sliced cheese, and I'll just cover. I'll just cover it with the, this is the top part. Okay, I've just covered it, and this one I just want to deal with the cover tops. Yeah, then next I'll just put another cheese slice. This is my next cheese slice. slice on the other. Yeah. This is for the top part. I'll just put it like this. So from here, what I need, I just want to microwave it for 30 seconds. I think that seconds is good so that this cheese can melt. So I just put it on my clean plate here. I just put this one here. So what I'll do, I'm just going to put it inside the microwave so that my cheese can melt. Okay, that's now my plate. I've already put it in the microwave. So let's close and adjust it for only, we need to adjust it for only 30 seconds. Okay, this is my time. So I want just 30 seconds and then start. Okay, it has ended. So what I need, I'm just gonna remove it and see. Yes. Yeah, this is bread. It becomes hot. So this is it. Now my burger is done. What I need now to do is just to enjoy my breakfast. Yep. So if you like this video, consider to subscribe to this channel. There is more. Don't forget to comment. We learn from comments. Yep. Yeah, this is it. This is now my final product. My burger is ready. Thank you for watching. See you next time.